So can you see the waypoint now or not?
Hello? Can you see the waypoint or not? Hello?
What's a backup helicopter?
Don't know. Backup helicopter is like a... It'll pick you up. But the NPCs are very a lot slow. Dude, here. Accept this invitation. Let's sell this... Sell this now. You gonna accept the invitation? Hello? Business invitation, accept it. Wait, hello, can you hear me or not? Hello? I invited you to the business.
I got cops on me, just let you know.
Yeah, just accept it. Just accept the invitation.
I did.
Good boy.
Dude, everything's filled up.
Yep, that's why we're gonna sell it now, dude.
Do I get money for it?
Yeah, if you help me sell it, yeah. Some money, yeah. Don't screw up though, by the way. Don't.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna put on my mask. No, this mask will do.
Okay, these vans. You have to get out of the. Go to the door.
Got it. Okay, the product's loaded and ready for delivery.
Okay, come on.
Oh, so.
You have to bring him to the drop-off point.
We should have had another driver.
I know, but we have to come back for it. That's the thing. We have to do this very quickly, dude, right? We are timed, by the way.
Half an hour. Pretty sure we'll get there.
And we have to
why are we going straight when it's telling us to turn?
What?
Why are you going straight when it's telling us to turn?
No, we're doing it differently. Like, what? We have a different waypoint.
Oh, so I have a different waypoint than you do?
Yeah, different.
Well, if I knew that, you should have told me.
Yeah. It should be, like, understandable because... One, if the reason why I'm going forward and not following your waypoint is because mine is a different location.
I wish you would have told me that.
Yeah.
That was kind of your fault that time.
Yeah. So wait, you hate me now?
No.
Oh, no, but it's not my fault though, like... I don't know, I don't feel it's my fault though, because, I don't know, I just feel it's not my fault. I think you should have like figured it out why I was...
You got me climbing up the hill.
I didn't make fun out of you.
No, I'm saying it's got me climbing up the hill.
Yeah. Just follow the waypoint and they just drop off like the parcel. Got fake cash and drop it off at each drop-off location. So basically, you're bringing the van, you stop, you put the parcel, go back in the van, go to the next drop-off. You get it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You press the right D-pad to put the parcel on the floor when you're at the drop-off.
I'm 1.60 out.
Okay.
Thank you.
first time selling me.
So slow. I'm trying to climb up the hill.
Yeah, you have to be quick, dude. You're timed. Just to remind you and that.
I know, it put me on a hill, so it had me climbing up the hill.
Yeah. You have to be quick with this, dude. If you don't sell it all, I still get the money, but like, I will lose a lot of cash. So.
Well, now I'm on the road, so I'm going a lot faster. Because I'm 1.30 out of my first drop off.
Cool. Okay, I've arrived at one.
One's I'm 1 mile out of mine.
Get in. How do you feel about doing this, job? Do you feel special?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me why. Why do you feel special?
I don't know. I just do. Okay, I'm arriving at my first location.
Just to tell you, each van carries 5 parcels. So the other van, the last one, we have to get that last one after being done with this.
Dude, it leads right to where Franklin is. I mean, not Franklin, but what's Michael?
Oh, Michael, you know. Because I remember selling this by myself, and then, you know, like, in Xbox One, yeah, and I couldn't sell the last one by myself. I could
so
only...
you did it by yourself one time?
Not an Xbox One. Xbox One. And it was a nightmare. Yeah, so that's why I need help in selling these. It's not recommended by doing it by myself, or like if you had it as well. I think we should stop talking and more, you know, hurrying. Because of the time. The time is in, like, in the game. You know what you're doing, right? Like, you know when you go to the drop-off.
How do I get the parcel?
You go to the, it tells you, like, you go to the drop-off, like, you walk to it. And then we'll press the white D-pad.
Okay, I did it.
Yeah. It's your first time in it. Is it your first time doing this?
Yep.
Okay, good. So now you get it now. Do you get it? All right.
I just dropped it off my first.
Sometimes it'll be in a trash mattress, you know, like the bin. You have to like press the right D-pad to drop off the...
All I had to do is walk up to the place and hit the white D-pad. D-pad. I didn't even have to do anything like open the van or whatever.
Yeah, that's what I have to do as well, yeah.
It's a lot easier. But you might have to go out back out there and get the other van. Since you might be done before I am.
Yep. I got 3 more left. You got probably... 4.
And you probably already at your 3rd delivery right now.
Yeah, this is my 3rd delivery.
Dang, car pulled right in front of me, what the heck? Look, you know those NPC cars that are like sitting on the side of the road?
Yeah.
He decided just to, he saw me coming and he just decided to pull out.
Wow. Yes. Kill him in it. Don't throw a bomb though. You'll fuck up the product. Just kill him with a gun.
That's why. I'm just continue driving like a normal person, not crash. Just obey traffic laws.
Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. By the way, we're selling fake cash. Counterfeit.
Yeah, it says put counterfeit money. Why are you putting counterfeit money?
We're selling them. We're selling it to people. Apparently these people want them.
Oh, so the counterfeit money is like the drug money, whatever?
No, it's not drug. It's nothing to do with drugs. It's fake money. Just fake money. Money laundering. It's like fake money, like You know, like, where I give you, like, a fake $10 bill and you believe it?
Yeah.
It's like that. There's nothing to do with drugs.
Oh, like, play money.
Yeah, play money, yeah. But, like, to trick you to thinking it's real. So it's just fake money. I don't know why do these people want to buy fake money, though? Well, because I think the fake money is, like, cheap, maybe. That's why.
Did you already sell all your things, or do you get two more?
Two more.
You're already at your second last delivery, but aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still doing my fourth delivery.
Well, you would not believe this.
What?
The house next to Franklin, this is one of the ones that can counterfeit money.
Mm-hmm. Surprise, motherfucker. You surprised, motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. How many you get left?
Two, dude, two. Still two.
I'm not sure how much I got left.
You can see you look carrying. If you're driving in a van.
I got two more left, my carrying. I just loaded my third one.
Mm. You didn't know that. Like, you didn't know.
Nope, I thought I only had one more left.
Oh.
To be honest.
I got one more left now. I can tell you've got, like, yeah, two more left, because if you do the math, we're delivering 10, you know, fake cash, and then one of us going back.
Yeah, you'll probably be the one going back, because you're already almost done.
So, what do you think about the selling so far?
Seems pretty good. I like the drive. Drive's pretty peaceful.
Mm-hmm. You're not. Oh, wait. Yeah, you can actually buy this van, I think. Yeah. If you do the heist, specific standard heist, you can buy
this
van.
Are you at your last delivery by now?
Yeah. You're at your last, aren't you? Mine's 3 miles.
Yep.
Mine's so far.
Mine's at 4 miles away.
Oh, yours is even more far.
And I need to stop by this police thing real quick, pay $250. I'm gonna go ahead and pay my fee, so whenever I finish this mission.
What fee?
So whenever I finish this... Do you remember that $250 fee when they impound your vehicle?
Oh.
I went ahead and paid for it, so...
You can get it for free, dude. Like, you can just steal it. But if you steal it now, you'll be wasting your time. Like, when you're selling.
I was like, okay. I said, well, I'm passing it anyway, so I might as well just pay the fee.
KFC.
I was passing the police impound area anyway, so I said, might as well pay the fee.
Okay.
You know, while I'm there.
Yeah. You should bring your car and give me a boost whenever I'm gonna approach you with the other last van. Because of the time.
Are you at your... Did you deliver your last package?
Not yet. Still 2 miles.
How many miles are you from?
In the city now. This is far... This is so far, this.
Dude, I'm already at my last delivery. I'm at 0.57.
Oh, nice. We are selling some fake cash here, making some moolah.
We're making money while we're giving away fake money.
Mm-hmm.
Best job ever.
Mm-hmm. Imagine if Chris actually played, you know, GTA 5. I think he does, in secret.
Dude. Does he even have a PS4?
I don't even know, but... Chris underscore...
Dude, do you know where that... Dude, you would not believe me where this led me at.
What?
The airport.
Oh. Wow, that's far away.
I gotta drive all the way back. All the way back.
Guess what? If I'm done with my delivery, I'm gonna call for my Hydra. Get back.
God. No, I can't get in the van. So I don't have a vehicle.
Ask for a helicopter pickup.
I don't have a helicopter. Who would I call for a helicopter pickup?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Meriwether.
Meriwether? That was backup helicopter. I don't have a helicopter pickup unlocked yet. I'm on my dirt bike. I'm gonna try to head back. Even though it's 3.50 miles away, I'll try.
I've done this one. Okay, I'm gonna go back in a Hydra, so I'm gonna get in my dirt bike first.
That's where I'm on right now, is my dirt bike. I'm just heading down there now.
It just spawned so far away. Best vehicle to use is a big Pegasus vehicle, which is called. I forgot how called. Shit.
I'm 2.50 miles out from the van. Today is just the perfect day to ride a dirt bike.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
You're gonna see me soon, you know why?
Dude, you are behind me.
Oh, you'll see me soon. You'll see me soon. You'll see me soon.
Are you in a Hydra?
No, I'm about to get to my Hydra.
Dude, do you want to know how much out I am right now? I'm not even a mile out. I'm
1.15. The Hydra can fly like fucking fast. Faster than your dirt bike.
Ow, and I crashed.
What a guy.
That was the first time crashing this my dirt bike in a long time. Are you in Hydra now?
What are you saying?
So are you in Hydra now?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Honestly, I don't know how far I am out now because the freaking thing decided to leave. Okay, I'm 1.23 out. Okay, I'm 1 mile out. Yeah, I think I'll get there before you.
I'm coming.
Cause I'm less than 0.50 out now. And of course I crash. Again. You stupid bike.
Hello.
Dude, I see you. I'm still gonna get there before you. It's I'm gonna try. Dude, we both got there at the same time. Now, who will be able to get in the van first?
Well, I have to land my Hydra. You wanna try out my Hydra? And I'll get in the van. Like, try it out.
Sure.
Yeah. Hope you know how to use it. And don't shoot it.
Yeah, I flew the jet.
Don't shoot it at the van.
Not like that, dude.
Okay. You know how to drive a Hydra, right? And
yes.
Control. And you know it's like controls. Like you press the right D-pad to go fly mode. And then you hover. Press the right D-pad to hover. Get rid of the wheels. It's left stick.
Dude, the thing goes super fast.
Mm-hmm.
I'm already in the city.
How do you feel that driving a... Is this your first time driving a Hydra?
Yep.
Like, the other one is P9 Laser, so that isn't really a Hydra.
Woo! There is a jet flying over the city. Ivan, you might have a major problem. Your jet ran out of gas.
Yeah.
Yes, it's out of gas.
Why is it in? Is it got like smoke on it?
No, it's just not starting anymore. It's out of gas.
Oh.
So now I'm just falling down.
You should come to me.
Ivan, did you fill us up?
Huh?
Did you fill us up with gas?
No, you're not supposed to fill it up. I think it must have been because I landed hard when I landed it.
Yeah, because I'm going down. Down, S.A. Right to your yacht, too.
This is so slow.
The van?
Yeah.
I know, right? Okay, I'm about to land your jet in the airport.
That's a jet that I've been killing you with, you remember? That was pretending to be the police.
What?
You remember?
Wait, this is the jet you were trying to kill me in?
Yeah.
This is the jet you were trying to kill me in?
Yeah.
Maybe I should just destroy it for you trying to kill me in it.
What, you gonna destroy my product? No, don't be like that, man.
No, I said destroy your jet.
I don't care, I can call for it again. Won't be gone forever.
You know I'm not doing that. You know I'm not really gonna do that.
I know, yeah. I had to pay $200, you know, to get it. Everything that I get, yeah, from Pegasus, alright, I have to pay $200. But if it's in the office.
Wait, so I don't have to buy the Hydra? I can just order it from Pegasus?
No, you have to buy it to be able to call it from Pegasus.
So if I bought the Rhino, I have to order it from Pegasus.
Yeah.
Anything military-wise?
Yeah, because it's like military needs. Like they'll provide you with, if you pay $200 when you have it.
I successfully landed your plane, and it's successfully put inside of a cargo part here.
Wait, let me focus because there's 9 minutes left.
Okay. It's 10 minutes.
Yeah, if I talk, can't focus.
Your yacht is indestructible. I don't know how many times I've shot. This is flight full. This is plane flight full 141. I cannot see anything. This city is covered in smoke. I cannot see anything. I can't even see the airport. I can't even see the fam. Whoa! Almost hit that bridge. No, I seriously almost hit that bridge. I didn't see it. It's covered in smoke, so I didn't see it.
Yes, I survived my bounty. I had a 9 grand bounty on me. You're breaking up.
So you should have let me get that.
Some like random guy, player, set it on me. Oh, I only go.
How you set a bounty on somebody anyway?
Call Lester, innit? You pay him like $1,000. He keeps $1,000, and the rest will be on the bounty. Oh my god, I was going to accept that. I was going to join a heist by accident, man.
I can remove wanted level. Yay.
Yeah, that's the one you can lose cops. I think you just unlocked it now.
Yeah, I can make... I can even make police turn their blind eyes so I can get the military base. Still a Hydra.
Fucking hell. No, P9 laser.
I'm gonna start shooting at the military base. They're not doing anything. They don't care. Dude, what if I just shot one of their members? They probably still wouldn't care.
Yeah.
Ivan, your plane has lost engine. I'm going down. I got shot.
Fucking kidding me. Fucking pedestrian.
Ivan, I'm serious now. Your vehicle did really run out of gas and it's going down fast. Mm.
Fucking hell.
Dude, I'm so high.
Oh, for God's sake.
Dude, that was so cool. You should have just saw what I did. So I flew straight up, right? And just threw, flew straight up, right? Alright, so when I got to a certain height, which would I find adjustable to a certain height, right? I would hold the L2 pad, which makes it lose gas and engine power, and then I just immediately just fall down. And when I get to a certain height, I'll restart the gas, and I'll fly. Mm. So close to the land, feels like I'm touching it. Oh, dude. You're gonna have a pain in the butt with this one.
Yeah.
This one's all of the outside of town.
I think you won't be able to make that.
Yeah, there's one where you're going at now, and then there's one at the very end.
Yeah, I think I won't make it. I will be. I think I might make it. Depends. I think you should have you should have helped me like boost like with your car.
I could have done that, but you told me I could drag your Hydra.
Huh?
Remember? You told me I could track your Hydra.
Oh yeah. Fuck. Okay, so, it's my fault.
So it was kind of both of our faults for not remembering.
Yeah.
Because I would help you now, but I don't know where to land your Hydra at, other than crashing it.
Fucking hell, I wanted to do a shortcut.
Hello, Ivan, I'm going to crash your plane.
Yeah, I think next time I'm going to let you just... Yeah, I should have not let you go in my Hydra. Fuck it.
But it ain't our fault, isn't it? It's both of our faults.
At least you know how it feels.
Well, you're definitely not gonna make it.
But I will make it at least we got 14 out of 15.
So we'll still get money. I'm going down! I'm gonna come behind you, Ivan. I'm gonna swoop you. Wait, Ivan, there might be a chance.
Yeah, might.
Mine, so we can still hope.
I don't know, that's all the way, that's far away.
I see you, Ivan.
Nice.
I see you. Here. I'm going down. That was fun.
What's my character doing?
Ivan, I'm surfing on water.
Why are we even timed anyway? Like, we shouldn't really be timed, to be
Ivan.
Honest.
Ivan, I'm surfing on water.
Yeah.
You know when you can get really close to the water?
Yeah.
You know, all that water comes in the air? Got that close, or it made me look like I was surfing on the water.
You might be right. There might be hope.
What?
There might be hope, maybe, or not. And, I'm not making that.
Ow! Dang it! I went too close.
Goodbye, Tuna 94 run. That's how much we normally I get for it. Even go.
I didn't mean to do that, Ivan. I went too close.
Yeah.
So I was having too much fun. Having too much fun. You kind of can't blame me though. You know, it's like, yeah, you can't help it for somebody having really fun. Too much fun, right?
I don't know if I got. I don't know where I got this 10 grand from. Oh yeah, I remember now. Got 9 grand bounty.
I'm on the beach now. Yay.
Oh my god. Only had more time.
Yeah, if there was more time, dude.
You wanna help
me
like resupply in like tomorrow?
Time.
Like tomorrow. For now, we sell all
then
my.
Maybe Dragon will be on so he can help us out.
Yeah.
But did you gotta admit, we did pretty good for just us two.
Yeah. I've got 279 grand, so I've lost 100 grand. I don't know.
I got $7,205 for it.
Nice.
So it means I almost got 100K.
Nice. So I got 200 grand for it.
Alright, I'm definitely gonna get.
Oh, normally I get 294 grand or something like that, so I've lost 10 grand profit. Shit.
I mean, we did pretty good, though.
At least you sold some of that product. I'm transferring what's there to your account.
I mean, they should definitely give more time, honestly, in my own opinion.
Like, what? I'd like 1 hour?
More like 45 minutes. But else. You know, give the person more time and blah 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 and all the other stuff.
It's like 4:35 a.m. for me. I'm gonna go to bed at probably like 5. Okay. Because I would like to sell these.
Oh, so you're not gonna go to bed now?
No. I'm gonna sell some of the rest. So let's go to the meth lab.
What? I'm about to go to bed, dude.
Let's sell like meth, like some, like. Most of the businesses that's ready to sell.
What?
Let's sell most of the like businesses that's ready to sell. I put a waypoint.
I'm about to blow up this car. I'm about to leave. Yeah, blew up a car.
Sweet. So you bought 200 grand apartment, correct?
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
My apartment was... Yeah.
Nice. Your apartment's what?
I have apartment number 17.
Mm.
Or 7, or something like that. I don't know. Anyway, I'm about to bed.
Right. Good night, man.
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow, man.
See you tomorrow.
Dragon as well too.
Yeah.
So we can do those. Alright man, peace out.
Peace out, dude. Alright, peace out. Oh, by the way, Mr. Scissor, because right now I'm like kind of like it's 4:39 a.m. So I need to go off. So peace out, man.